Okay, some updates on the Edison Motors High School EV Challenge updates. So to start with, big thanks to our partners at Flowdrolic. They're going to be able to let us include schools in Ontario. So many reached out, so we're going to have one event in June in BC and a second event in Ontario for those schools. Next thing, we have the kit. It includes everything that you see here. The only problem is with the sign-up form on the website, we've had over 50 schools sign up. And we're just using the money we make off of our social media to really fund this program. And we can't afford to fund all 50 schools. Now, the kit we ordered is $629 US. That's 829 Canadian, customs 165, shipping was 123 a unit. It's $1,100 a kit. So we're hoping we can get some people to sponsor high school, so we threw these kits up on the merch store. Now we're literally making no profit on this. 100% of this money is going to the high schools. Now there's even an option to donate and become an official sponsor of the event too. And to fund it, we're also starting an adult league where you can get your own kit and compete, and $350 of each kit sold will go to sponsor a high school kit. So for every three adults, we get one more high school.